Gentlemen, we fought a whole bunch of these, so I know you know what to do. But indulge me. Move quickly, cover your buddies, don't bunch up. For heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers.
Not there! Watch
out! Gentlemen, we fought a whole bunch of these, so I know you know what to do. But indulge me. Move quickly, cover your buddies, don't bunch up. For heaven's sake, don't stop till we reach those bunkers.
Not there! Watch out for those guys!
Bunker and search for documents.
Oh! squad, move up!
Take cover!
Hey, Peter, you've been aiming to be high man in the country. Give him fire.
Fire at will! Fire at will! Covering fire!
Hey, cover me!
Schicken Sie uns einen Engel rein!
Sagen Sie dem Kommandostab, greifen an! Sie sollen Verstärkung schicken!
Great job on those tanks. Private Martin, you've done yourself proud. I can hardly believe we've done it.
We'll head east, destroying any targets of opportunity. Then we'll meet up with the rest of the squad as planned. You take point, I'll provide support with the Brenka.
heavens, we need to blow up that flank gun. We need to blow up that flak gun. Go! Good show, Evans. Bloody decent work. You may have just...
making good use of mines. No time to chat. We'll be moving north to find those V2s now. All right then, move it. Move along.
Okay, let's get moving. Now place your bombs on them. Brilliant.
We need to get those flak guns to get our tanks through.
Thank you.
that roof! Get them back up to the roof!
Ago, we waved the flag of the motherland over the top of the Reichstag in Berlin. The war, at last, seems to be coming to an end. There is very little fighting left in the enemy. Soon I will be returning to our home. There are German prisoners of war everywhere. Today, I crossed the Elbe River in Germany and shook hands with an American soldier. Although I could not understand anything he said, I felt this man was my brother. And I think he felt the same.